Even when the roads are dry, Route 7 in eastern Rensselaer County can be treacherous, especially for tractor trailers. The latest big truck rollover on that stretch of Route 7 was only 3 weeks ago. Last night, Rensselaer County's legislature asked for more help. News Channel 13's Samantha Damasco reports.
The rumble strips are good, but it's not gonna help an 18-wheeler that's gonna be coming through the nasty curves of Route 7 in Tibbetts Forest.
The stretch of road heading east towards the intersection of Route 22 appears to be the hot spot. Legislators say locals know the dangers of the windy road. It's the tractor-trailer drivers coming through town for commerce that are blindsided. Now they're suggesting digital speed signage to act as a wake-up call warning drivers to slow down so they can better maneuver the turns.
Let's remind the driver of the vehicle themselves what rate of speed they are, you know, clearly indicated for every car that passes, along with increased law enforcement.
All those in favor? Aye.
Legislators say cost has been a roadblock in the solution process, but the signage they're proposing would be solar powered and low maintenance, putting the cost factor in the rear view mirror.
That was the obstacle towards trying that sort of method to slow traffic down as they're approaching those dangerous turns. Well, we need to overlook that. You know, it's time to move forward.
Right now, there's signage warning drivers of what's ahead, including a suggested rate of speed.
They made legitimate attempts. If you drive up there at night, the signage that they have up there is unbelievable. There's road signs everywhere. Caution, caution, caution. You know, but there has to be more.
Many have suggested straightening out the curves of the roadway, but legislators say it's simply not an option.
Due to the geographics of the area, state parks, DEC, you know, we've been told bluntly that that is not an option that we'll ever see in my lifetime anyway.
It's not clear when these ideas will come to life, but legislators say the State Department of Transportation has been very responsive to the request so far. They also say that if residents have any ideas on how to better warn drivers of what's ahead, they'd like to hear from you. Reporting in the newsroom, Samantha Damasio, News Channel 13 Today.